Yesterday, U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo arrived in Guyana for a two-day visit. Today, the Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, Hugh Todd, and the U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo officially entered into a bilateral shipowner agreement, which will come into effect as early as next Monday. The agreement will allow the police to designate qualified law enforcement officials to act as law enforcement shipowners. These officers ride along with the U.S. patrol boats, and if they spot a suspected drug vessel in Guyanese waters, the officer can authorize the Americans to pursue them in Guyanese jurisdiction. In keeping with his proposed agenda for this visit, Pompeo also signed a growth in the America's Memorandum of Understanding. This agreement seeks to draw more U.S. private sector investment to build Guyana's physical infrastructure, energy sector, and the digital economy. The Secretary of State is the highest-ranking American official to visit Guyana in over three decades. Once Pompeo departs Guyana, he's expected to visit Brazil next. For Headline News Update, Bibi Bacchus.